Yes?
Am I speaking to Hector Cole, famous demon hunter for hire?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is Edmund Strange. I am the director of the Museum of Mysticism and Monstrosity.
I heard stories about your museum, Mr. Strange.
I've got a job for you, but I need you to be discreet. Our reputation is at stake, and it would be a terrible marketing for the public to find out that one of the tourists did not come out of the museum after closing time, and we can't find him. Please hurry. If you're not here soon, the intriguing mystery of our museum will become a true nightmare.
Mysticism and Monstrosity. It's been known for its paranormal activity, but many would say it's just an urban legend and good fun for horror fans. I guess I'll find out soon enough.
Good evening, Mr. Cole. Thank you for coming. That poor tourist.
Indeed. We're glad you're here and hope it's not too late. We could not find the man ourselves. And now, with all this paranormal activity...
Too dangerous for us to do anything. So, we're leaving. Here are the keys to the house.
All right, I'll notify you when it's safe to get back.
Thank you.
How did the handle get in there? I need coins to redeem it. Something here is not right. Butterfingers. IRS. This museum may or may not be haunted, but it is cursed with debts. Darkness, my old friend. I should be more careful.